We'd like to remind everyone again that if you ever encounter any issues of power-based personal violence, contact Project Save.
And now, we'd like to present the awards for Best Actors. And the winners are Lachanda, Ethan, and Amber. Please give it up for these true masters of their art.
Brown skin shimmers like gold.
Yes.
sexless. When I first went to get my hair cut shorter than my ears, the stylist said, "Oh, your face is too long, dear. Are you sure you wanted that short? The back will be a guard 3. Are you trying to scare me? Fuck your conventionality."
I'd like to thank Mika for singing a toy boy's being buried by concerned moms so their sons can play with Barbie girls, for letting the winner rest their hands for once as we write our own history, for reminding me that when they paint me as indecisive, and keep on telling me to choose a side like I'm in a political debate, that I already made my own damn party, and most people are only half invited to. Listen!
We just wanted to say,
thanks for your help, for telling us who we are,
for telling us who and how to love,
for telling us how to look,
but we
can sort out
our identity without you.